Local leaders say the first payments will be sent out this week. There are other places you can go if you need help paying your rent, your mortgage, or utilities. You can call 211 and someone will help connect you with community resources. You can also get in touch with nonprofit organizations like Knoxville's Community Development Corporation or Connect Ministries.